Today, I'm exploring plaster art to mock up a larger piece for my living room. To me, art is not only a creative outlet, it's a way of practicing self-care and being in the present moment. I remind myself that it's not about perfection, but about the joy of self-expression.